step away from Weidman. Trying to get it to Svechnikov. Jarvis, well, excellent work by Jarvis here on the forecheck. Behind the net, stepping out in front. He'll get it back. Chatfield off one leg. It goes wide, but Svechnikov to the rebound. Cross ice pass to Hahn, looking for deflection. Out front, still loose. They score! Sebastian Aho! Hard working goal for the Canes, and they take the lead back. It's 3-2.
Job by our crew locating Harry Aho. Here watching his son play. I love the way that Jarvis and then Svechnikov pounded pucks that kept your forecheck alive. DeHaan made sure to get it through. The veteran that DeHaan is, he might have recognized